everybody who was involved in Vacation Bible School, come on up. They're going to be doing some ministry to you today.
Jesus. Eileen for doing our opening and closing for VBS. Pastor Warren and Eileen for doing our skit.
Yay!
Pastor Warren was Sunflower Sam, and he did not know how to do anything on a farm, so he gave his pigs pizza, Gatorade, you know. Until the second night, then he had gone to visit a farmer, and then he knew what he had to do. So I think Pastor Warren learned a little bit this week, too. I want to thank Linda Bott. She did the Bible stories for Sunday night and Monday night, and I'm actually getting goosebumps now just thinking about it. She really brings the Bible stories to life for the kids. So it was just awesome. Miss Vicki helped with the service project that we did. A couple of the girls who went to go grab the quilt that's over there. Sunday night, the kids made, they did tie blankets, the fleece tie blankets. Sunday night, they did one for a boy, one for a girl. And then Monday night, then they also did a fleece tie blanket. And they all signed it. And we put on there that it was from Palm Park and I Methodist Church VBS. So that will be going to, all three of the blankets will be going to someone in the community, whether it's through St. Harbor or the fire department or the police department. They will be donated locally for someone that needs one. And then we had our games, which the Gilligan family took care of. Sue and Ed and Kayla helped with that. Ed and Kayla are up there. I don't know, kids, were the games the funnest part? I mean, they had fun. Yes, Emily. Yeah, Pastor Warren threw confetti on them. They thought it was going to be fertilizer. They thought it was going to be fertilizer. So he took this bucket, and they thought it was going to be fertilizer, but it was just confetti. So it was. And of course, we had water games. So we couldn't, do VBS without everybody getting wet. If you've seen in the one picture, Pastor Warren put a little shaving cream on and just let the kids shave his face with water. So he was a really good sport and he really made it a lot of fun. Kelly and Christina Cott did our snacks. I'm sorry, Lindsay and Kelly did our snacks for the two nights. I want to thank the congregation for donating the things for our snacks. We really appreciated it. We had 9 children the first night and 6 the second night, and we hope our numbers next year will be larger, but I think we all had a good time, right?
Yes.
It was a lot of fun, and the kids learned a lot. So
there's one more couple that we need to thank, and that's Warren and Sue Stockton. Well, I don't know where Warren is, but they deserve a big hand.
Yeah, ma'am.
She did so much to make it easier for us. We just walked in and did our jobs, and she did all the collecting. She did kept us on track. She made sure everything was going. So we have a small gift for her. We made tie blankets at night, so we thought it would be appropriate that we make a farm one for her and her family. So thank you, Sue.
Make our barn board there, so I want to thank him too. So, and Matthew, yes. Yes, all right. Thank you, everyone, for your support.